I love the fresh smell of sewers in the morning. Come on out, cross species. Dr. Connors needs your DNA. Give me a break, all these different tunnels? I didn't sign up for the grand tour. Maybe it's time I start thinking like a spider. Maybe if I stay quiet, I can... Hurts me more than it hurts you! People are starting to turn. Looks like this virus is more aggressive than any... thought. Now you gotta work fast before it spreads even more. Make DNA out of thin air. Where the heck is that thing? Use my web as a vibration sensor. All right. That's enough running. I don't want to hurt you. I just need to take one small sample. I'll give you a lollipop when it's all over. Huh? I promise. Barry's about to start working over. Kids, keep going! You're going down! made some new friends.
What's the problem?
The people up there. Some of them are changing.
Of course. The only thing we can do right now is find the right cross species.
Really? That's when it breaks up? Never mind, I still... My rat boy. Time to lay down some web and locate this guy. Doing here. Better give Miss Chang a holler.
Chang here.
I found one of the Oscorp logos you were talking about. That's what you need, right?
Yes. I knew I could count on you. Keep your eyes peeled. I'm sure this won't be the last one.
I'm on it. Spider-Man out. Such artistry.
Thank you.
close call. Looks like someone's got the flu. need DNA. But I need to attack from the shadows. There you are. Sorry to disturb you, but I just moved in next door and I wanted to know if I could borrow a sample of your blood. That's not the neighborly welcome I hoped for. Something stinky? Oh boy. Thank you. Help us! Please! Get me alive! Pizza with your adopted turtle sons? Can I come? Time to lay down some web and locate this guy. Versus Ratmen? I think I saw this on cable last night. Maybe my web can get me a good vibe on his location. Okay, your turn to count. I want to hide now. You guys are finally finishing the Second Avenue tunnel. Why do they always like to hide in dark subterranean layers? How about a sunny beach, huh? Just once. Seems like someone's been busy. Oh, come on! Need your blood in this syringe, silly. Not all over the walls. What's it gonna take? Okay. That's some for you. Okay, make it back to punch. Like someone's been busy. Oh, come on! I need your blood. blood in this syringe, silly. Not all over the walls. What's it gonna take? Here's some for you! Rats! Who else wants some? Take that! I'm in a rush and haul out of lollipops. What is that?
Elimination
robot. Oh, no, please! I beg you! No, not elimination! Oh, please! No! No!
Gotcha. here. I see an opening. There's gotta be a way to slow it down. That's interesting. If I could somehow link this frequency to my spider tracers, I could eavesdrop on Smythe. Antenna hunt begin. I'll need to connect all three to get the coordinates. Okay, that'll do it. Not enough. I need to find more antennas. Another antenna? Sweet.
Scanning for cross species.
Let's close this radio link. Thank you. little antenna. I'll come to you.
All species accounted for.
Gotta know your enemy. Knowing where they're at is even better.
Reported aggression in a back alley. Over.
Gotta bring these dogs back to their
cage. We have an outbreak on our hands. Sending in sentries. Contain the threat.
That's over.
Coming.
Stop the press. I've still got pictures to take.
10:20, potential theft reported. Over.
Time to crash their party.
We'd better keep an eye on the sewers before they spill out in the streets.
Here we go. Got any good stories for me? Okay, give it to me. Let me help
you. Go away. It really hurts when you swing.
Hang in there. It's almost over. Can't stop now. Maybe more of them.
What a ride. But You got me here. Thank you.
So, right? You want a piece of me?
Not just a piece, buddy. I want the whole pie!
Okay, everybody line up according to height for your beat down. That's how you're pretty. Is it gonna do the trick?
It has to. It's our only chance.
I don't mean to rush you, Doc, but hurry up. There's no more time.
All right, let's see what you're made of.
Still more reports of people being bitten by these strange creatures. And yes, as I confirmed earlier, these creatures escaped from Oscorp Towers. The infection has been classified as an outbreak, and the CDC is aiding city officials in thwarting the disease. Those who have been infected have bitten others, causing the infection to spread at an even more alarming rate. People are being warned to stay indoors. It is unclear at this time whether officials are planning for a citywide quarantine, closing off the island of Manhattan from the outer boroughs and beyond.
I'm gonna contact Gwen. Gwen, are you there?
Hi, Pete.
Are you all right?
I've been better, that's for sure. Is the antidote finished?
We're close. Can you hang in there a while longer?
I'm good, but the infection's more advanced than some of the others. Why are we depending on Connors? How can we trust him?
He's doing the best he can.
Better do it faster. Dr. Strom's not looking too good.
Make it stop!
Get him some water!
Make it stop!
Stand back. Let him breathe.
No! Don't let it... It's... Help me!
Oh my God! He's convulsing!
He's having a seizure!
No! He's... changing!
Oh no! Dr. Strom! Let him go!
Cross-species detected. Engage. Cross-species detected. Engage.
No, let me go, you metal maniac!
No! Let him go! You're hurting him!
Put him down!
Dr. Strom! No!
What's happening? Gwen!
The robots! They're taking Dr. Strom!
It looks like they're trying to kill him!
He must have been programmed to go after anyone with a large trace of cross-species DNA. Pete, hurry! I don't know how much longer we can last.
I'm coming, Gwen. I promise. I'm gonna get you out of there.
I've gotta go. Just hurry.
She'll be all right, Peter. Gwen's a strong girl. She'll pull through. All right. Here we have it.
That's it?
Yes. This is it.
I'm grateful. I just expected it would be more futuristic looking.
Well, it hasn't been tested, of course, but I ran a computer simulation. It should do the trick.
That's okay. We don't have time for testing. I trust you.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you, Kurt. We'll celebrate later. I'm heading to Oscorp. Start mass producing this thing. We're gonna need it.
Mugging in progress, over. We got a 510 speeding cars, over.
Not on my watch. I am the champ!
Ah!
Knowledge is power. I'm back, Gwen, and I got the antidote with me. This cross-species virus is history.
It's from Connors? I don't know.
Despite what you think, Connors wouldn't let anything happen to you. And neither would I.
That's it. He always looks more alive.
Look what you made me do.
No use. I'm gonna throw that thing through a wall.
Interior decorating. How do you feel now? Better or worse? Passing through.
You can't win! I see you. You're mine!
Hurts me more than it hurts you!
Your hero days are
busy.
Spider-Man, so you're a diamond.
I bet that's
out on you.
Now you see me, now you don't. Knock, knock.
You can't win.
That didn't look pretty. Give up!
elevator. It's out of service. Permanently.
It took the whole elevator out? A little overboard, don't you think?
Relax. I'll just tell them you did it.
Good call. What's one more blemish on my record?
Attention all personnel. Spider-Man has breached the facility. Last seen moving toward the quarantine area with a large cross species. Consider both targets your top priority. The big boss wants both of them alive. I'm talking Mr. Osborn himself, guys. But if you should accidentally have to load your gun with bullets rather than tranks, well, whoops.
Why does Norman Osborn care if Spider-Man is alive?
Thank you.
Watch the costume!
Thank you.
This could have been a lot easier. But we did it.
I knew you would.
Spider-Man, the prodigal son returns. And what's this?
A cure to the infection.
A cure?
With all due respect, you ever hear of the expression ladies first? This serum should be used on...
So Connors starts this whole nightmare, then redeems himself with his half-baked concoction. Amazing. You'd think he was trying to steal Oscorp out from under me.
Dr. Smythe.
I could never let you be his guinea pig, Gwen. Oh, beautiful Gwen. Who knows what this serum will do? If anyone should risk it, it should be me.
No!
If it works, we'll study it and design it at Oscorp. Not some insane asylum, or sewer, or spider web. So, without further delay, purpose to poison me, to poison all of us, so his beast could rule the city. I won't let it happen. You'll pay for this, Spider-Man.
You trusted the lizard? What have you done?
This wasn't supposed to happen. Gwen, I'm sorry. There's too many of them. Are you there? Gwen! You did it! Gwen? Moves at the pace you want. Don't know when to quit, that's for sure. Find a way out of here. Thank you. Mark. After all this, I'm guessing that some people can just brush this off and keep playing the tough guy. I'm not one of those people. That could have gone smoother. Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. I need to find Connors and make another antidote. I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise. antidote was supposed to save them. Cripple them. Did he do it on purpose? I need to talk to him. Now!